Okay, here we have the Dynaco Pat 5. This is the one that's been upgraded with updatemydynaco.com kits from down in the States. And I rebuilt this whole thing. The only one that's not done is the line board. Didn't really need it. So I actually upgraded the line board that's the old line board that's in it, and all new capacitors and semiconductors. So we'll power it up. Here's the power up. You can see the light go. And you'll hear a relay pretty quick. There's the relay. We'll switch it over to phono. And then I've got this antenna, aquamarine, on. And here we go. Through my DCM time windows. Amplifier I'm playing is the Quad 303 here. That one. Bypassing the preamp, and I'm using this as the preamp. Thorens TD-165. So this is what the tone controls bypassed. I never use the tone controls on these old Dynacos for the simple reason that they're just potentiometers. They don't have an EQ circuit. So this one, on the back, it's all gold connectors. Changed out all the RCA jacks, all the boards. Tone control in it, or volume control. Now the only issue is the bass potentiometer. So I turn on the tone control so we can crank up the bass. Got quite a bit of volume. I mean, it works fine. But if you put it at the midpoint, then turn off the tone controls, the volume goes down a little bit louder. Possibly needs a new potentiometer. I've got one in another machine in the other room, but other than that, like I say, I never use the tone controls on this. Other than that, every control is clean. Treble's good. Switching on the input selector. What I should do is just order a new bass potentiometer, but like I say, I never use the tone controls. So I always go straight through, or I use it with an EQ. speaker, the microphone on this phone will never do this justice, being in, as if being in the same room. This DCM time window speakers are just fabulous. A little bit of a demo of the Dynaco Pat 5 with the Update My Dynaco kits, which includes the power supply, phono board, and the relay kit, and really good preamp. So there you go. Thanks for watching.